Hi, may I know your name and why do you stay in Bangalore?
Yeah, my name is Rohit and I stay in Whitefield, Prestige Labs, which is quite close to Teddy's.
How old is your child?
My son is 3.5 right now.
Okay. What were you looking for him?
Basically, you know, I'm looking for a daycare plus a learning center so that, you know, he will get some basic knowledge about communication and behavioral skills and some kind of, you know, other activities like painting, so that, you know, he won't feel bored while he's in daycare.
Yeah. Which other daycares did you consider?
Yeah, then I came to this particular location a couple of years ago. So that time, you know, I was looking for a daycare which is close to my apartment. Second thing, you know, where he gets good special care, because the first time he's going to a daycare. So these two were my primary considerations. So as per that, I went to Eurokids, which is on the Bovell Road, and a couple of other, you know, locations which is in and around Bovell. Which finally I had chosen Teddy's, because once it is close to my apartment, and I got a very good feedback from my friends.
Which one did you finally choose and why?
Yeah, so basically, as I mentioned you previously, I have chosen Teddy's because it is closer to my apartment, first thing. It is closer to my office, second thing. Third thing, they give special individual care. And fourth thing, I got a pretty nice feedback from my friend whose baby girl was here. So these were the primary reasons why I had chosen Teddy's.
How is your experience being with Teddy's daycare?
I would say superb. Because, you know, the thing is, parents like me, me and my wife, we both work. And we leave, our schedule starts at, you know, very early in the morning. We leave at 7, 8 o'clock and we come back by evening 7. So the kid would be there in daycare almost 9 to 10 hours. Okay, so we have parents like us, we look for good care, especially individual care, plus some, you know, some training which we expect from the teachers. So which I am getting purely and perfectly from Teddy's. And another thing which I want to tell you is that a couple of months ago, I thought, okay, my kid is here for 7 to 8 hours. So I thought I will put a maid at my home so that, you know, I can pull him out around 2 to 3 hours of daycare. But my kid himself said, no, I don't want any maid, I'll stay back in school. So that gives some special credit to Teddy's. So from his, you know, remarks onwards, he came to know that he is getting good care, he is happy with things. So that is why I have given 5 to Teddy's.
Based on your experience, tell me 2 best things about Teddy's daycare.
Good thing. As I mentioned, you know, I am not training anything to my kid because I am pretty much occupied with my work. But I can see that he is getting all kind of care, plus learning skills, plus other skills like painting, drawing, which, you know, he does by himself. So since I'm not training him, so I'm believing he is getting everything from Teddy's. So this makes me happy.
Anything that could be better?
Nothing as of now, I believe.
Okay. Based on your on a scale of 1 to 5, how likely are you to recommend Teddy's daycare to other parents?
Again, you know, the choice will differ from parents to parents. But if there is a parent who is like, you know, who matches with my requirements, I would say 5.
Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.